this car the Enzo, he knew they had something special in mind. Something that would take supercars onto another level of speed, of handling, of fury. Such fury that after three full-bore standing starts, you have to send the car back to Italy for a new clutch. The Ferrari Enzo marked the point at which supercars became like modern fighter jets, demanding complicated electronics to keep them under control. It's computers that keep its 6-litre, 660 brake horsepower V12 and flappy paddle gear shift on speaking terms, and its F1 style adjustable suspension on an even footing. The result is a car that's faster around Ferrari's test track than all but their most recent Formula One cars. The Enzo's V12 went on to even greater things in the insane FXX and the psychotic 599 GTO, both cars that need even more men with laptops to keep them under control. But for Ferrari, the Enzo was Genesis. They only made 399 of them, and then the factory built a 400th